Hello everyone, we are going to start our new series on funnest metallurgists around the world in the past who contributed in the metallurgy and material science. First famous metallurgist is Sir Alan Cottrell, 1919-2012, he known as the father of modern material science. He was British metallurgist whose introduction into metallurgy of concepts from thermodynamics and solid-state physics advanced the field. Sir Alan was born in Birmingham, UK on July 17, 1919, the elder son of Albert and Elizabeth Cottrell. He attended Moseley Grammar School and then read metallurgy at Birmingham University, graduating in 1939. He was put on war work and introduced to the serious problem of the cracking of tank armor plating at electric arc welds, which he solved. This early experience no doubt influenced his lifelong interest in fracture and structural integrity. Cottrell's dislocation theory of the nature and strength of metallic materials, the basis of his worldwide fame, derived from his pioneering perception of the crucial role of microscopic defects, point defects, dislocations, and cracks in the mechanical behaviors of crystalline materials. Cottrell was knighted in 1971. He became a Fellow of the Royal Society in 1955 and received its Copley Medal in 1996. He wrote several books on metallurgy and other subjects including The Mechanical Properties of Matter, 1964, How Safe is Nuclear Energy, 1981, and Introduction to the Modern Theory of Metals, 1988.